Good morning everyone. Now we will solve exercise 3.5 and you have to solve this exercise on your notebooks. Write date, day, draw the right side margin line. So our first question is estimate the product by rounding off to nearest 10. Rounding off ka matlab pata hai na? We have covered this topic in chapter 1. Rounding off to nearest 10. It means first of all you have to round off this number to its nearest 10. Then you have to round off this number to its nearest 10. Then what you got, you have to multiply that two numbers, right? So 42 in the nearest 10, what we have to check? The last digit. If the last digit is less than 5, then we will shift to the backward 10. If the last digit is greater than 5, we will shift to the next 10, right? So this is 2. 2 is less than 5, it means we will shift to the backward 10, that is 40. So nearest 10 of 42 is 40. Similar way, 78. 8 is greater than 5, it means we will shift to the next 10. Next 10 is 80. Clear? Now we have to multiply these two numbers. 40 multiply 80. Clear? 0 multiply 0 is 0. 0 multiply 4 is 0. How many digits? 2, 1, multiplication sign. 8 multiply 0 is 0. 8 multiply 4 is 32. Now what will we do? Add all the numbers. 0 plus 0 is 0. 0 plus 0 is 0. 2, 3. So your final answer is 3200. Firstly, you have to write the number to its nearest 10. 42 ka nearest 10 is 40. 78 ka nearest 10 is 80. Then what you got, you have to multiply that two numbers to get the final result. Clear? Now we will solve the fourth question. Second and third you have to solve by yourself for your practice. In this question, similar way, 43 ka nearest 10 is 40. Because 3 is less than 5, so we will shift to the backward 10, and that is 40. 31, 1 is less than 5, we will shift to the backward 10. 31 ka nearest 10 is 30. Now what we have to do? Multiply these two numbers. So start multiplication. 0 multiply 0 is 0. 0 multiply 4 is 4. Sign of multiply. 0 multiply 4 is 0, not 4. Right? Now what we have? Multiplication sign. 3 multiply 0 is 0. 3 multiply 4 is 12. Now add all the numbers. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 and 2, 1. So our final answer is 1200. This is the simple concept. Just write the number to its nearest 10. Then what you got, you have to multiply that two numbers. Clear everyone? Now we will do its B part. Estimate the product by rounding off to nearest 100. In the last part, we solve by nearest 10. In this question, you have to round off to nearest 100. So our first number is 417. What is its round off to nearest 100? You have to check last two digits. If the last two digits are smaller than 50, we will shift to the backward 100. If the last two digits are greater than 50, we will shift to the next 100. So this is less than 50. Backward 100 is 400. Right? 1, 26. 26 is also less than 50. So its nearest 100 is 100. Clear? Now multiply these two numbers. 400 multiply 100. जीरो मल्टीप्लाई जीरो, जीरो, जीरो मल्टीप्लाई जीरो, अगेन जीरो, जीरो मल्टीप्लाई फोर, जीरो. हाउ मेनी मल्टीप्लीकेशन साइंस? वन. जीरो, जीरो, जीरो मल्टीप्लाई फोर, जीरो. हाउ मेनी मल्टीप्लीकेशन साइंस? टू मल्टीप्लीकेशन साइंस. वन मल्टीप्लाई जीरो, वन मल्टीप्लाई जीरो, वन मल्टीप्लाई फोर इज फोर. सो आवर फाइनल आंसर इज 40,000. क्लियर? दिस इज द लॉन्ग मेथड एंड द इजी वे इज जस्ट मल्टीप्लाई फोर विद वन. और यू कैन राइट 400 मल्टीप्लाई 100. फोर मल्टीप्लाई वन इज फोर. हाउ मेनी जीरोस? वन, टू, थ्री, फोर. जस्ट राइट द जीरोस. यू कैन आइदर डू बाय दिस वे और दिस वे. क्लियर? दिस इज द लॉन्ग मेथड, दिस इज द शॉर्ट मेथड. यू कैन डू इट आइदर वे. क्लियर? Now I am doing the fourth part. Second and third part you have to do by yourself. So first number is 231. Its nearest 100 is, the last two digits are less than 50. So its nearest 100 is the back 100, that is 200. Clear? Next number is 627. Last two digits are again less than 50. So we will shift to the backward 100. That is 600. Now you can do by this method to solve the multiplication. Your answer is 1,20,000 or the simple method. That is 200 multiplied 600. 2, 6 are 12. How many zeros? 1. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That will be your final answer. You can solve by this method.